Hello students, myself Chandra Mohan Singh. Today we will know about how to use the cut, copy and paste command in Microsoft PowerPoint, as well as today we will know about how to apply a design to a slide. Okay, so before we start, let me tell you that please subscribe my channel, and if you like my video, then do the like button, press the like button. Okay, now let's start. So what is the use of cut, copy and paste command? So students, you have already familiar with the cut, copy, paste command. We have already used this command in the Microsoft Word. Same command has been used. You can use it in this PowerPoint. Okay, so how to use that command? For this, you have some content which you can copy or paste it to the another place. So here I am going to write down something inside this slide, and that we will use it. Fine. So here I just want to write down that PowerPoint, P-O-W-E-R, power, P-O-I-N-T, PowerPoint, and in the subtitle I just want to write this. Fine. So this, expect this, I just write down something information like this. Okay, so ignore this. This is the dummy data. Fine. So you can do what? You can design it also. How to design this? You just select this. Fine. You can give some color like blue, green color, whatever color you want, you can give. There are some more tools. Okay, you can increase the size, or you can change the font style. Okay, as per your requirement, you can do many things. Fine. Okay. Fine. So you can copy those informations which is written, as well as you can copy the whole slide. Fine. So first of all, I just want to show you how to copy the information inside the slide and paste it to the another slide. Fine. So for this, what you have to do, you have to make a new slide. Okay, in this slide you can see nothing is written. In this slide nothing is written. Okay, so if suppose you want to copy the information which is written in this slide and paste it here, for this what you will do, you just select that information. So here I want to copy this information. Okay, so I just select it with the help of mouse, and you can see here in the home tab we have the option of copy. Just click on it, and now your information is copied. Go to the next slide and choose the area where you want to paste, and then click on the paste button. Now by doing this, your information is going to be pasted. Okay, next is how to cut the information from one place to another. So we can also say this, how to move the information from one place to another. For this, what you will do, you just select the information like I want to cut or move this information from this slide to the another slide. Okay, so I just select this, and now we can cut the information or copy the information in another way. That is, just right click on the area. Okay, just right click and use the cut option here. Fine. And now your information is now disappear from this area, and choose the place where you want to paste. So I want to place that thing here. So click on the paste button. Now you can see here the information is pasted here. It is not appear in this slide. So by doing this, you can use the cut, copy both. Okay, so I have show you how to copy and cut the information which is written in the slide and paste it to the another place. Okay, now students, I just want to show you how to copy a slide and paste it another place. Fine. So for this, what you will do, if suppose you want to copy this first slide, and for this what you will do, so you just click on this copy button, choose the slide first, okay, and then click on the copy button, and now click on the paste button. It will add that slide just after the slide, okay. And if suppose you want to paste that slide after the third slide, then what you will do, again click on the paste button, it will add that slide after the third slide. See, the same slide has been pasted after the third slide, so it will add a new slide after the current slide, okay. This is how you can copy the information, copy the slide and paste it, okay. Now one more thing that I want to tell you today, that is how to apply a design in your slide. So you can use the theme and color in your slide, or you can also apply some effect in your slide to make your presentation more attractive, okay. So how to apply the design or in your slide? For this what you will do, go to the design, okay. Here we have the option of theme and background color, color, okay, and effects. So you can first use the theme, like this is the theme, you just click on it, it will show you the information in different format, okay. Again you just choose another, you can see here the design of your slide has been changed. So you can use this, even you can change the color of that, okay, fine. You can also change the background style like this, you can do, fine. So you can change the color of your fonts or background by doing this, fine, okay. So this is all about today's session. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel. Thank you.